guys, I got my story. Welcome back to some more Legends of the Ocarina of Time. In the last episode, we made it to the Shadow Temple, and we defeated Deadhand the second time. We got the Hover Boots, and in the last few minutes of the last episode, we got stuck on this puzzle, and as you can see, these ones are missing, except this one, so I need to pull this statue towards that one right there. Make the beak face skull a truth. The alternate is darkness. Yeah. So, it's that. Yes! There we go. I don't know why that was such a hassle last time. Jesus. Alright. Now, we put these on. Yes! Made it! Alright, now we can further continue into this dungeon. Why was that such a pain last time? Bombs. Did it do anything? It did. That's it. Oh, wait, those are hidden doors. I'm an idiot. Doors. Alright. Like this one right here, the hidden door. Assume that this is a map. Wait, we already have a map. A compass. Yeah, got a compass. And now we can get out of here. Let's head into this next room over here. Opened up. Nice. Really? Had to go and do that. Whatever. Got the key. Oh, dude, get up. This part of the level is so aggravating. Oh, but I managed to make it out. Yes. Whew! And here comes... Come on, please, give me a heart. A heart's fine. Okay, I'll deal with it. I'll deal. And this part for me is, like, really difficult. Thank you. Oh, I made it through anyway. Are you serious? Die. And I'm gonna switch to my hover boots. Actually, yes, I would love to save real quick. Not going through any of that again. Watch for the shadow of the monster that hangs from the ceiling. I know. Wow, that was a lot easier than I made it out to be a long time ago. Oh my god. Okay. For the time being, we're gonna take off these. I gotcha. Hey, you. Yes! Wait, hold on, I want to check how many minutes. 8 minutes, that's all? Wow. I'm going through this faster than I thought I was. It's amazing. Alright. Oh wait, I don't need this one. Let's fit this. Okay, I guess I need the grapple, the long shotguns. Why can't I just attack it, like... Boring, stupid. Guy goes, go total. Nice. Now it's on the other side. If I can get on the other side... Is it gonna be, like... Thank you. what's on the other side. Give me help. And I don't even need to worry about this much. I don't even need to worry about the block. I got the key. Now we're out of here. It's this part right here that makes me very, very anxious. At first, when I first played this, I didn't know that these were invisible, because I was wondering why it was standing for such a long period of time as to why I was not falling, and then I realized that there was invisible blocks. Which really made me mad because I wasted so much time and effort onto that. Oh. Okay. Sorry, I don't have to. Oh, I got it! Okay, what's in here? Rope beads. Oh, God. Ah, I remember how to do this one. I remember. Why did it do that? Why is it turning? Link is like turning for some reason. Are you serious? See? Do you see that? He turned. I didn't even move him. What the actual heck? There we go. God. Oh, this. Ah. are you swerving? It didn't go in. Really? There we go. Oh. Save my progress here. Well, anyway, guys, it's gonna be a fun episode here. In the next episode, we're gonna continue on forward into the dungeon. Like, yes, it's gonna take me. It's gonna take me a while to get out of here. Oh, yeah, I did. I took out the bat. I don't know how. Why? Alright, we need it into this one. And now, we're gonna save. So that's gonna be it for now. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye!